Hello dear friends, my name is Sharada. I'm an artist by profession. Today I'm presenting a demo on oil painting using a unique style called wet on wet technique, where you can create a oil painting in a couple of hours, which usually takes days.
On the palette is equally important that how we spread the colors on the canvas. We arrange the colors from light to dark on the palette. Shall we start by applying white color on the canvas board completely? We should spread it equally everywhere throughout the canvas. Why we put the colors on the canvas, white on the canvas? Because if you put dark colors like blue, green, red, it is not shown directly. If you put on this white color, it is shown properly. It is shown. So spread the white color on the canvas completely. It should be spread in such a way that if you touch your finger, the fingerprint should be seen. Now apply Indian yellow and spread it properly. Indian yellow should be spread properly. It should merge with that white color. Same with the same yellow. Same with the same yellow should be taken even on the water part. Upper part is cloud part and lower part is the water part. Take a little bit of Indian yellow and spread it. Now take an yellow ochre and apply a little bit over the Indian yellow, above the Indian yellow. Nicely merge it properly. And then little bit of bright red on the sky part and even on the water part. Now take blue and cobalt blue or Persian blue with Algerian crimson. Mix both and apply on the canvas and merge it properly. Same way on the water side also. Side also we have to tap. Now take a dry brush and just merge it. Merge it completely. Now take Persian blue, cobalt blue, Algerian crimson, crimson red and brown and mix nicely with a knife. out excess color from your knife. Excess color should be removed. Then take a flat brush. White and a little bit of Persian blue. Mix nicely. A little bit of that mountain color also. Make it like purplish blue. Yes, I'm getting that color now. Just take that color and apply it.